Okay, we're back and we're about to attempt the destruction of the legendary ship.
Loose and catch the wind!
Keep it clear!
The legendary ship's name is... I don't know. I don't remember, to be more accurate. Let's see. Where is the legendary? Oh, come on, here he is. La Dama Negra. And I did some calculations.
Stunts up! Let's get moving!
I forgot what was I saying. Oh, that's not fair. I calculated how much reals I need if I get all three of the legendary remaining ships, or four of the legendary remaining
ship hole! Look at the size of hair!
Jesus. Strategy of 500. First time too. Shit, man. Okay. Starting this one's turn. Is that a boat or a rock? That's a rock. Not worth it. But damn, I thought I was actually royally screwed that time. Okay. I think this next one we're going for. The Al Hulo. It's like Al and Puloto. I want to say Pluto on a blue chain, but he's over 10 to 10 now.
Necesita algo.
Now, what is this ship's weakness? That was pretty much needed, actually. So it's this one. But let me buy the ammunition first, so I know I have enough room. Oops. And water. That was the last 5 barrels. Yeah, I really used those mothers. Shot storage. Now this next ship, its basic tactic is ramming and firing heavy barrel cannons. Okay, that's fun. Well, I mean, done. It's also fun.
Hecho. Suerte.
Okay, got everything all juiced up. I'm not worrying about weapons I'm currently carrying because, what's it called? Pain thing. Did that? That chain thing, chain shot, I think it was. Doesn't that come out of the front cannons? Sessions, simple, connected to the flag. I think it was simple for this game too. Like each one had its own symbol. This one was this one.
Ship sighted! Oh, she's a beast!
Now this sucker's probably gonna try ramming us, if what I read is correct. And we've got to be careful about its heavy shot. Damn, look at that damn ram.
What's she doing?
She's coming straight at us!
Fire! Lose all and twin charge to the wind! Yeah!
Ready to fight? We're ready to fight!
Captain,
fire!
Themselves exposed! Make him back up!
Creep in, all top!
Fire!
Maybe I should try to take it from the distance. Yeah, just one more, mate. Just one more. Yeah. Can I fast travel in storm? That's a good question. Two ships down, one. Ah, two ships down, technically two ships left to go.
Ahoy, Captain!
Care to lose the lawman, friend? More satisfactory? Consider yourself vanished?
How can I help you today?
Now, before we go off and do that last ship, and upgrade that, but I need 3,000 of the monies. Okay. I need 250 of that left. Don't need any for that. Don't need any for that. And that's not the right one I need. Wait, was that wood? Oh shit. Okay, okay, I get sell 1,000 wood and I sell all the cloth. So cargo. I might as well sell that one. Sell all but 300. Oops. Ah, that's good enough.
Mute.
What's he gonna say? Ah, I shouldn't have done that.
Seems you could use a little help disappearing, friend.
Oh shit, I thought there was a Spanish fella. But anyway, we need at least 200 more pieces of... Ah, not the button I was looking for. Right. I guess we're going to the south. Remember, 200 middle. Well, slightly less than 200 middle, but I don't want to count. Where we are?
Fall no. Down and clue up!
I'm not just clearing
it on. Burn it all, lad!
Let out some sail! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Got a fleet here somewhere. Did I go right past or does it despawn? Shit looks like it despawned. You got middle? You got middle. Oh, fuck. You can't fucking despawn on me. You don't have what I want either. Get the shit on it. What about you?
Douse all the main!
Fuck, you spawned on me!
The main.
You have even got exactly what I want. I probably only need to have maybe one or three more. So it looks like I'm only going to be facing two ships. That's probably not necessary.
Fire!
Yay. Sail. Get Russia. Of course, I was mostly sure.
All sail! She'll take it! Cruiser! Eat her six! Pull them in with a will!
Six.
That pale one's mine, you hear?
Achilles Davenport is a member of the West Indies. I send them to the fleet.
A worthy prize, Captain.
Oh, what's this? Mate. Little ship over here. I can quickly capture one of those ships, or that ship, and then quickly bug out. It's only the smallest ship in that ship.
Take the shots up!
Ready to fire, sir!
Yo,
heave-ho!
Who's the person that really keeps talking that isn't going to die? There's a dude, so it isn't going to die. Oh, I'll keep doing it. Now we've got maybe no more than 5 more videos to make. So I'd like to think no more than 5
more videos. Fine catch, Edwards!
So I'd like to think we've got no more than 5 videos to make. I can upgrade most of these. I don't think I've ever actually completely upgraded the ship before. Might have, but I'm not, of course, 100% sure on that. Oh crap, I just realized something. Oh, it should be fine. Just need a good tail to the closest. Whatchamacallit? Fort? Oh. But it is the fort. Stop it, top up on supplies. Kind of panicking before because I didn't have
anything. You need to vanish, friend.
Both my
supplies,
my shipping money, and my image.
Have you business to contract with me?
My ammunition. Oh no, it's been full up. Oh, that's hard. I guess they filled it up already.
Excellent. Good day.
Ahoy, Captain!
Now, these next, this last, these last two. Although it's a pier. Does it technically count as one if it's a pier? I know a pier needs two. Probably do they need you no more. Okie dokie.
Well,
here we are. Same for this.
Use the main! Half sail!
Of my blanca. And it's a schooner, a schooner.
Oh,
Okay, the next two ships are the HMS Fearless and HMS Royal Sovereign. Oh, this only gives me 10,000. It must be 10,000 per ship.
Two man of war's captain!
Sovereign, 2,000 per ship. Oh look, red cells, oh, white cells and black cells. Come on, it's a little bit closer. Oh, they're probably going to do their little dead legendary intro thing. Could have fired the sister ships.
They're heading straight for us! We're outnumbered!
Throw the dogs out!
Run! Awaiting your mark, Captain!
Fire!
More sail! All sail!
Careful, Captain! Cannon ready!
Fire!
Almost ready, sir!
Shorten sail! Head off the
shore!
Fire!
Ray!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
Here it comes! Steady, lads!
We're being
fire!
Here it comes! Steady, lads!
Brace yourselves! Toast the gallants and royal!
Reef the main! Clear off, gallants!
Loose all! Let's move!
Crowd it all on, lads!
Okay, one thing you don't want to do is get stuck between these two ships. Forgetting that the chain things could actually stun.
Fire!
Possibly faster ships these size. Which one is the small seven? I just wonder if it falls both ships. If I destroy one, if I fail to destroy both of them.
Two man of war's
captain. Oh, that answers that question.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind.
Heading straight for us!
We're outnumbered!
All hands ahoy!
Fire!
Captain, they're too strong for us!
Us bloody missed!
Ready to fire?
Fire!
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 As long as you reach only one ship, you actually find the VR.
Be careful, Captain!
I
get
shot, Captain! It is firing! Brace yourself! Brace! Shorten sail! Get off the swarm! Time's up! Let's get moving!
Crowded all on, lad!
Fire!
Actually, I probably shouldn't have done that. These ships do an excellent job of distracting the player.
Foresail! All sail!
All sail! Crowded on!
some planks.
Breathe the topsail and gallop!
Fuck you and fuck you the shit you came in on. Oh, he's not going to go in there, actually.
They're heading straight for us! We're outnumbered!
Get our dogs to barking!
Fire!
Burn me!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Really, isn't it?
Fire!
Two exposed! Take the shot up!
Fire!
Damn these eyes!
It is firing!
We've been scorched!
Fatten yourselves!
Making all A's, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Not a sack time!
It's only meant to be for close range.
They're heading straight for us! We're outnumbered! Fire! Yeah!
Yeah! No one's going to find it,
Edward! Awaiting order!
Fire! Breathe in, all top!
Cannon!
More sail! All sail! Brace yourself!
Almost ready!
ready, sir!
Fire! Fire!
We've been touched!
Here it comes!
Fire!
Send it out!
Did I get him or not? God, I hope I did. Like one of those last minute things.
Oh,
motherfucker.
Loose sail. Push out all
I think I'm close to rage quitting, really. Only close enough for that thing to engage. Yep, this.
They're heading straight for us! We're outnumbered!
Nations, you bilge rat!
Fire!
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 Damn these eyes! Bun.
We're ready, sir!
Getting to the point I don't think I was hearing that.
Brace yourselves! Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Brace for impact!
Almost ready!
Careful!
Ease off the wind!
Fire!
Fire!
taking
it. Here it comes! Steady, lads!
Enemy firing!
They are firing, sir!
Douse the royals! Toss!
I've actually pretty much got everything I wanted. That's, yeah. So I pretty much don't actually need to do this. So we'll go to the nearest. Well, actually, we'll go to Kingston. Have we escaped the grip? No, we haven't, not yet. Have we escaped the grip fast and far off? Are we far enough away into this so I don't have to? Nope. Oh well, let's go to the closest. I am not taking on those damn ships. I mean, sure, a few times I actually managed to get close enough and I get a bit of sky. I'm essentially rage quitting right now. That's essentially what I'm doing. Escape these ships, you say. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. A few times I was close, a few other times I was nowhere near close. But look at that. That's 2000. I didn't even have to try.
I would help you lose the hounds, Captain.
Have you business to contract with me?
Yes, I do. Just two more away. And the jackdaw is fully upgraded. God.
Well concluded.
I'm not gonna try that for that last ship. No way. Yeah. I've made an executive decision as CEO of NZ New Gamer Incorporated. To not do that last one. So I'm gonna end the video here. That was actually going on far longer than I intended. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye.